describe our final year project, Magnetic Repulsion Piston Engine. As we all know that fumes are getting exhaust and price are also increasing day by day. So we tried to put an effort in the field of automobile sector to develop a vehicle which runs on the principle of electromagnet. So according to the principle of electromagnet, when an electricity is passed through the electromagnet which placed at the head of the cylinder, it attracts the piston toward bottom top dead center, and when electricity is stopped, it repels the piston toward bottom dead center.
Now we are going to describe the component that are used in this project are. This is the front axle. This is steering mechanism.
This is brake mechanism.
This is accelerating circuit.
This is driver sitting arrangement.
A 12 volt battery, 4 relays and a DC bridge. This is solenoid, piston, connecting rod, specially designed crankshaft, chain sprocket and transmission gearbox.
The basic construction of this project is we made a rectangular chassis upon which a wooden frame is fixed, and the major component of this project is fixed upon the wooden surfaces.
This is solenoid, which consists of a cylindrical iron metal and inhaled copper wire is wrapped over it, and the piston is regulated inside the solenoid, and the diameter of solenoid is 90 mm. Piston is further connected to the crankshaft by the help of connecting rod, and the crankshaft is further connected to the gearbox by means of chain drive sprocket, and the chain drive sprocket is further connected to the rear axle which helps to move the vehicle. This is the 12 volt battery which is used as a power source in this project.
And all the different electrical component devices like
these four relays and bridge rectifier
are used to distribute the power supply to different solenoid at regular interval of time.
This is the steering which is connected to the front axle and it is used to move the vehicle at desired direction.
In this video we are going to explain the in detail working principle of our project, magnetic repulsion piston. So basically, as you all know, that the magnetic repulsion piston then works on the principle of magnetism. For this we are not going to use any kind of permanent magnet, so we have to make some special arrangements of electromagnets. So here you go. When the electric current is discharged from the 12 volt battery source, it goes into these four solenoids in a well timed and in a proportionate amount by the help of these four relays and bridge rectifier circuit. This activates the movement of the piston by the rotation of the crankshaft, and our engine starts working.
Okay, now coming to the component relay. Relay is an electrically operated switch which is being used to distribute the DC power to the different solenoids. For this purpose, relay is further connected to a bridge rectifier which is further divided into four quadrants. Each quadrant of the bridge rectifier is responsible for the activation of each relay, and which further makes activating each solenoid. In this manner, the complete arrangement of the engine is going to happen, and then after the crankshaft is further connected to a power transmitting source which is called gearbox. The gearbox is further working, like the gearbox helps to transmit the complete engine power to the rear wheel, and which makes all the wheels to run to rotate together, and as a result the vehicle moves. Thank you. Okay, now let us show you the exact working of this vehicle. Now let's first start the switch in the front.
Okay, see what happens. Yeah, now it's, you can see it's running very well. And this is the brake mechanism. Now let's also have a look over the back. Now we need to make the DPC switch on the second mode. Now it will go on the back like this.